Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. So today we are going to a special place to have some Indian deliciousness.
Yes guys, so follow us along on our journey to a very special place. Stay tuned. Hey guys, so as you guys saw, we got some really delicious food today. We have our kachori and the malai ghevar. So this is the kachori here. This is the aloo pyaz kachori from a place called Kota Kachori here. And it's a savory dish in India. Usually we have it in the evenings with snacks, with other snacks and tea. And as you guys see, today we are in the car because we are away from home, and this is best when you eat it hot. So we've just got it from the shop while he was making it, and yes, we are going to have our very first bite. So if you see, there's a filling inside. It's deep fried and has a filling of aloo and pyaz. That's onion and potatoes, boiled potatoes. How's it?
Ah, superb. It's tasty, man.
Mmm. It sure is tasty.
Mmm.
And it's usually accompanied with chutney. There's a green chutney on top of it, which is amazing, by the way. Today we are having a car mukbang.
Yeah.
Mmm. And it's very crispy.
I like the masala taste inside today.
Yeah.
It's good, man.
This place is really popular for all its snacks. There are different types of kachoris. This is the aloo pyaz ki kachori. And you also have dal kachori also, which is made of lentils. So they make a nice filling out of lentils, and then they deep fry it, as we saw how he was frying these kachoris. So there's another variety to this.
Even in India we eat samosa. Samosa is also like during evening, evening snacks, that is.
Yeah. Samosa again has a filling, and it's topped with a dough and deep fried. That also is a nice savory, which we have during the evenings or anytime. I mean, actually, whenever you are hungry, you can have it with tea. You know, it goes very well with tea. I don't have tea right now, and I didn't want to go back home because you know, home is very far away from this place, and it would have gotten cold by the time we reached home. So we decided we'll sit in the car itself and do it.
Yes.
It's really delicious.
And we are having it hot after a long time.
Yes, again, we're having it after a long time. And when it's really hot, it's just amazing.
If you eat very hot, guys, if you eat it, you will enjoy it. Especially in winter.
Yeah, since it's already winter. It's amazing.
So good.
really tasty. The filling is usually boiled potatoes, onions, has a bit of spices, and nothing more special. Oh, it has peas as well this time.
Yeah.
Peas or mutter. Nice. And the chutney is also very delicious, guys. The green chutney, that is the mint and the coriander chutney. Amazing. I'm done.
Last bite.
We have another thing which is very popular from this place, and it's a dessert. You saw the making of it, and it's called the Malai Ghevar. It's, I think I'm not doing justice to it. There's a lot of bright light here.
Yeah.
I'll do one thing. I'll just pick it up and perhaps...
You may, I'll help you.
Show it. So, it's a round, beautiful dessert. And this is the malai. And you guys saw he was frying it. So, that's how it is prepared. And this is really tasty, guys. I can't wait to just dig into it. I will take one bite.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh, how do I break it? It's
it's broken into exact halves.
Wow. Not bad.
Wow, good.
Let's dig into this.
Let's have it. The malai taste is different today. I loved it.
So, as you guys saw, he was frying the batter, a thin consistency batter, and it was topped with this malai, which is again very tasty. This is a sweet, this is a dessert. And what best way to finish the food with a dessert? It's really weird that we're sitting in a car and eating and talking to a camera. People around us are actually watching this.
Yes, correct.
But it's worth it. I mean, when the food is in front of you, you shouldn't really care about the world.
Yeah.
Amazing.
They put the pistachios. A nice
The malai is malai is a kind of milk, condensed milk. So the fried thing is topped with condensed milk, and then it is you know, garnished with these pistachios, little freckles of or little pieces of pistachio, which is very delicious. Last bite. I'm trying to put this whole thing into my mouth. Let's
wow. Listen. My last bite.
Whoa. And we're done. So guys, that was our lovely meal for today. We had the delicious aloo pyaz ki kachori with the malai ghevar. I hope you like this new style. I mean, you enjoyed it. Please don't forget to like the video, leave your comments, subscribe to our channel, and please do share our videos if you like them, guys. And thank you so much for all your love and support. So until next time,
bye.